know you hate it, but your life is so rated. Ever since second grade, I've been very infatuated, morbidly fascinated, so keeping me medicated is probably the only way that I'm ever safe to complain with. Hard to understand, I'm speaking another language to people who never wrapped up a body inside a blanket and heaving it through a river with heavy shit. Better take it to the bottom, I'm telling y'all. Hang with the downtrodden and causing your town problems. I'm feeding your broad condoms, full of my cum squadrons. Come from a long column of wrong, so please don't be surprised when you see what my chainsaw. Addicted to getting brain from gum bras with smart mouths to keep away from them bum frauds. I go all out and the rap's equivalent to a chemical fallout in the moldy hair till it can be absorbed out.
In work just to see how they soul taste. Fingers through their temples, touching brains as they meditate. In the cannibalistic, pessimistic, zombie-like state. Overcome a night infected by the sickness, my mind's lights up. Total darkness and bring the winky like a soul weaver, weaving in and out of consciousness like a nightmare you can't contain in your sleep. So picture this, in a new ball of blood, a headless body on a wall. Is it your body? Where's your head? It must be down the hall. Is it tangled in intestines, screaming and trying to reconnect in hopes of reanimating a hand to a severed neck? I'm a madman. In essence, I'm fucked up. Can't blast images that appear, and the voices never stop, even when I cover my ears. I never said that I was sane. Something inside my brain got me crazy. Fuck, call me deranged. Fuck, label me weird and strange. There's a thousand voices that say I should take my broken mind and maybe just do away with it. Fuck it, give me another minute. I'll be laughing, making a casket, laying my ass in it. So fuck it, forget it, I've already made it and laid it in. Nothing's in from my head, keep spinning and I keep grinning.
Cause I'm a lunatic laughing right from the beginning all the way to the nut house. I'll be the opposite of waiting, but right now I'm only here to kidnap women and children and turn the lights out. I'm giving 100 degrees of insanity, please. Go get your kids and your wife out. It's only seconds until I go get the knives out.
I told you I'm a couple balls shorter than my lighthouse.